Ooh, I'm gonna grab those knives. I do like the knives. Ah. And we need time for this. This is why we didn't go over here. And you will love these. Empty vessels. Thank you, bunny. Yes, we have gotten a larger life container. Ah, I didn't do what I was supposed to do, because I dumbed. Alright. So, contrary to what I was supposed to do. No, we only have 1 second. Let's, bunny. We have 1 second to get over there. Yes, very, very, very painful. Wait, what does it say? Ah, whatever. So we have to get over there in a very short amount of time, and there is a way to do this. I wonder what it is. Oh, yeah, it's using time. Let's use that. Oh, what? Lies. Did I really just do that? Oh my goodness. Alright, let's do this again with less embarrassment, please. Where are my knives? I guess I'm used to I want to be the guy. I could do it. Oh, it's been years since I played I want to be the guy. There's no excuse for it. Hmm? That's strange. This is supposed to freeze. Has this just changed on me again? I wonder if it has. Okay, note to self, don't stand underneath the crushing bits. I don't know. Wow, this is embarrassing. I hope. I don't know. Wait, no, there's a red door down there. Did not know this. I think they have changed the game up a little bit. Very interesting. My previous knowledge might actually be really bad here. Ooh. Save here. You always make sure you save. Because then that stuff kind of happens. That way you don't look like as big of a fool. There we go. Go away, pumpkin. Go away, pumpkin. Okay, so this is, I actually forgot to mention, this is how our keys are used. You place them down, and they're gone until you pick them back up. So there are many of them, so don't forget. I'm dumb. And I'm not sure if it tells you, but it can off, but picking different ones up gives you certain different powers. They're not really explained well, but you do get certain kinds of powers. So for example, in this situation, if we press down, I'm not gonna do that right now because there's no really good example. You reverse time. So make sure you pick up your gem. Ooh! Yeah, pick up your gem. Because you will definitely need it. Whenever you go whenever you're going back through a door and you don't need the gem, pick it back up. Because you're gonna go be somewhere and you're gonna be like, okay, I have the gem. Or, this is the door I can go through, but you don't have your gem. And you're gonna get upset. So don't get upset, just be smart about it. The older leads to it. Oh, you got kicked! You rarely get to kill things with a kick, so it's very impressive when you do. Alright, so if you press down, and you kind of mess that up. That's what you do. So, when you hit this, you want to run all the way over, press C and down, and there you go. You're on the other side. Very easy. Well, easy in practice. This game is always easy in practice. And that is a nice ability I wish I could grab. Homing shots. New area. Well, you thought it was going to be one area? Now, I never... What? No. No. Bunny. I've never known what that mailbox does. Is it a mailbox? I think it's a mailbox. It looks like a mailbox. It should be a mailbox. This area. Okay, I know. If I'm correct, you want to get up here first. Then you want to go back to the save. Then you want to go back to where we just were. Oh man, this area has caused me so much grief. Yeah, these are trick. Oh goodness. Yeah, destroy this wall. Oh, this area is going to kick my butt. Yeah, there's a secret area and I've known about it for a long while because it's always just destroyed me. Pause time. And you want to get the hyper heals. Now going back is always the hardest part. Ah! Yeah, I saw that coming a mile away. This is gonna take a while, I think. Let's go, go, go. No. Did I just do that? Sigh. Oh, I'm gonna easily get up to 100 deaths, no doubt. So yeah, at this time we have the ability to take a couple of spike hits. But don't get too used to it. I really could have taken that. Dang it! Go, go, go. Dash, and there we go. Oh man, yeah, this is... Ooh, I just guarded that! Very smooth on my part. Oh, that was not smooth on my part. I'm gonna get my butt kicked here again.
Let's go, go, go!
I'm surprised I did not get hit.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I've done it. Oh my goodness. Okay, so the only tip I have for you guys there is to make sure that you're, oh my goodness. Is to make sure that you are, not gonna die, please. Make sure you do that on one try, because otherwise you're gonna be in a lot of pain when you're doing that. Because then you have to memorize all of the platforming patterns, and you don't want to do that. It's too obnoxious just for one area. You just save yourself some trouble and just get it done in one run. I believe we want to go up now. Ow! Ah. Okay, I'm going to show you the spike hammer. I'm not a big fan of it. It hurts. It hurts, but it's just so inaccurate, and it's... Look at this. It derps out. It's strong, though. It is incredibly strong. So I give it that much credit. Oh, we don't go up here. Where did we go? Let's look at our map first. Okay, so we have the register, so I guess we go down. Did not know this. Make sure when you're also falling down, you land straight like this, because then you can just Mario everything that you just come across. What does this say? Yep. Pretty much what I just said, but yes, you can get some distance off of it. Oh no, not this place. I'm not sure if I forgot to mention, but I am digging this remix soundtrack. Absolutely amazed at... Oh, it's so good. But yeah, I'm a much bigger fan of the Sylph shooter. Just call them the knives. This music is so good! I think this is one of those dolls I'm just not gonna get. That was a cat, I believe. Wanna go over here and destroy that, otherwise we're not gonna have a way past. Gonna grab the sword, because sword is always awesome. Yes, I'm a much bigger fan of the sword, the boomerang, and the, Oh, I just kicked it as well! Bigger fan of everything except for the... Sometimes the homing stuff can get a little derpy. And that's the one I probably am not gonna get until I get a lot more time. Because at the moment, it's just not worth it. It's so difficult to get. What did that accomplish? Oh! Death! Hi there! Well then. Pleased to meet you. I'm totally going to get that. Oi. I'm almost forgetting about where it was. Oh wait, now I'm remembering again. That's fire, please. Don't jump into that. You want, you can live. Let's save first. Yeah. Tricky, tricky. Ah! More life. I don't even think I picked this one on my last play of this game. and I am going to willingly take that fire damage. Point. I don't even know why I destroy all the candles. It's so fun. Alright, I think we want to destroy all the, all little cannons here. Yep. We do get something for this. No, we get down here. That's our reward. Okay. I actually love this puzzle quite a bit. It's like one of my favorite puzzles of this entire game. It's so good. Alright, and this we want to utilize. Our time. Utilize our time. Go over here now. Oh, nope, other side. I'm probably not going to make this one. I'm probably not going to make that one, yeah. Take two. Always mess up on that part. As long as you keep it cool, this puzzle should be nothing too big. I think that's the only part you really have to rush by. Yeah. Ooh, get the boomerang. Anything over here now? I almost can't trust myself. I almost can't even trust my memory. Ow, that is fire. Alright, this is why I... Let's please jump over this. Can we tank this guy? No, we cannot. There we go. Easy as pie. No fire damage, please. Let's live. I like living.